Pastor, fire, fire.
Good afternoon, my daughter. You are blessed.
You what?
Ah! You are blessed.
Jesus.
Thank you, Pastor, fire, fire. I have a very big, serious problem. I need your help because it's urgent, as in.
Lord of Jericho, my daughter, worry no more. As long as you step your foot here today, all your problems shall disappear in a hurry. Let me know what the problem is.
My brother graduated from school 7 years ago. As in 7 years ago, no work, no job, nothing, nothing.
Continue.
He has been suffering and suffering and suffering.
Jesus, oh,
as in to even see food self now war. Now 6 months ago, just 6 months ago, Pastor Fire Fire, 6 months ago, he jumped one sugar mommy. Guess what?
Ekwensu. Excellent, Pastor. My sister, tell me what happened.
Pastor Fire Fire, as in this now I'm telling you, eh? The sugar mommy bought him a car, as a brand new car. Can you imagine? Brand new car. Clothed him.
Hey!
Feed him. As in, even has rent for low. Everything will pay all the whole bills.
Praise the Lord. My daughter, that is a good news now. The Lord has finally done it.
No, 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 Pastor, it's not a good news at all. It's not a good news. That's my problem, sir. If you're saying good news, that's my problem.
Ekwensu. Sekashian the passport. My daughter, how is that your problem?
As a fire, fire. I think that woman is using my brother's destiny. Yes, I think. As in, just talk to him. Just talk to him. In short, just pray for him.
Ekwensu. Sekashian the passport. My daughter, you are mad. That's just it. You are losing your sense.
Pastor, how?
Wait, you want me to pray for him? For what? For good 7 years, he has been using his destiny by himself. He couldn't even feed himself, Abby.
Yes.
Now, just in 6 months, a sugar mommy came in.
Yes.
Bought a car for him.
You're correct.
Rent a house for him.
Papa.
He's now living fine.
Chicken.
And you want me to pray for him?
Yes, now.
As you say, even because I'm a man of God, I will send Memo to jam you. Moto go jam you, Vat. In fact, you know what I want you to do now? You just go. Listen attentively.
Okay.
Tell your brother to come without sugar mommy. Then she come and sow seed. And
pay their tithes
and offering. So that I go, bless this church. I need to move from this bush to a better place. In fact, I don't need your brother. Give me the sugar mommy number.
Sugar mommy, kill you there.
I need sugar mommy.
Kill you there.